This video was recorded, was streamed live over on Twitch. Actually, the Twitch link is in the description. Actually, hit that follow button so you can see these kind of streams live. Also, hit that subscribe button while you're here. Might as well. And yeah. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys on Twitch. I'll see you guys in this video. I'll see you guys everywhere. Even on TikTok. Peace. Alright, chat. I completely forgot that Aiden was on this level even. I completely forgot that Steve, the alien's on this level. I don't know where the keycard is. There's my mouse. Have Dr. To get the medical dispenser downstairs, but need your help. Key card. Oh, this key card is directly across the hall. Close. Oh. Oh my god. I'm dead, aren't I? This is trippy. So trippy. Draw a desk. Really have to go to the room by room, which you can't go through a neighboring door on the right. This one's on the left hand side. And then we have to go up there. But jeebus. This game is spooky. This game is legitimately spooky. Thanks for that entire game knowing you're being hunted by this game. Like, this game is generally terrifying. Like, I wish companies would implement this, where you're being hunted through that entire time where you have to complete several objectives. The concept of an alien was cool. I feel like most people make horror games in the mascot genre, which Alien Isolation happens to be in. They've lost their touch with that. As it's not spooky, it's not scary. It's us. Perhaps. Rewire access point of interest tool slash weapon. It's near again. I told you, David boy. I told you, Steve, I don't wish for you and your weird tailed things. Go away. Please, for the love of everything that's good in this world, go away.
Wow.
Hope you guys are doing good and you're having fun, to be at least. Oh dear. Oh, he's on top of me now. Oh, I was wondering, and this and the alien isolation community, I guess, is they didn't refer to as Steve. Why, but is what just what the community feels to call him as. Alright, is any booties coming now? Doors. He's in the vent system. That we can't go anymore this way. That door shut. That door shut. Gotta keep going this way. This means we checked day 27, so we gotta keep going. Back onto this table. He's on his way. The aliens come from a booty. Oh my, like, I don't even think the jump scare is that would be that scary. I haven't seen it yet, but him just haunting you and piling on and making bumps on the fence, that's like special. We are in this horror where it's like behind the fence, it can appear out of nowhere, and so just like pre-programmed pathing. Like the alien path, after you guys think that's pre-programmed, like it's to go to a certain route. No, this dude's random. This dude's complete and utter random. That is what's unique about him. He is complete random. And he's sound sensitive, which makes it all the much more worse. Oh, my God. Don't mind me just screaming under the bed service. Perhaps. Perfect. Oh my god, I am so stressed. Dude, oh my god. Okay, he's coming. Your mama ugly. For a second, I thought he was coming back. We're over here, so we have to go up into that room, down that hallway, up here, over here, take a right, go up, take another right, go up, take another right, not take another, it's not take a right, but yeah, but take a left, take a right. All by voting this son of a gun, this booger snot of a person. Also, chat, I really have to do, if that goal gets hit, I have to do what that boss says, which is reset the whole game. It's not back to a save point, it's the entirety of the game. The game will get completely reset. Oh, my goodness. He is just relentless today, chat. At least when I could play this one mission per stream. But here's the direction I need to be going. Back to where Vaxmin came in. Okay, we cleared that. We're down Saturday. Okay, cool. We still have to go. Take a right. Walk the hallway. Take another right. Take a left. Keep going, because we cannot get him through there. Five, four, three, two. All right, that'll be a bit. Where am I? Okay, let's go up, left, and follow that hallway. Up and left. There's no way to leave. Okay, thank God there's a save point right where he is, so we just have to get there. And the bug is close. Ooh, excuse me. So that would take a right, then immediate left. Right, left. Follow the hallway down there. Okay, good. Where is this game? Go away. Yeah, well, yeah. On that section. So on the exact way I need to be going. Okay, we can't leave yet. Not go yet, chat. No beeping. Under the bed, get under the bed. Oh my God. Let's go ahead over there. And it would take me directly to where Mr. Carlman is. So we have to get medical supplies down to Ashley. Honestly, if the developers would come back and make a sequel to this game, Alien Isolation 2 or something, or if they already have, that would be really cool. This dude is just relentless and it's kind of bothering. Gosh, look up in this. Oh, he's back in the center. Still power. Chad, did you see a stone panel? Because I certainly didn't. I certainly didn't see no stone panel. I can't leave this level, and I don't know what the bloody restore power button is. We can't go in the vents. Can't go in any of the doors until power has been restored. I don't know what the password is, because the password is in some vacuum of space's butthole, and I don't know. I've had many times I've seen this alien, and he's not just a pure ad. Not a pure yet, but I don't want to take a chance he does. I'm going for this beam to stop. And now he can come down from the fence. I sure don't see enough to restore power. Not even in there. I'm on the right level. What? I can enter this room? Now I know I could come into this room. We now have a stun baton. Get my butt in there. How the hell did he not see my fat, dumb booty going in and out of the cupboard twice? Oh dear God. Here you go, bug off. Shoo shoo, go away. He's still too close for comfort. No, it's not okay. Locked. Hey. Okay. Okay. Yeah, here it comes again. I think he's coming with some booty. I'd be wrong to assume he wants to come. Giant trauma kit. Fire. Well, get the in. Oh, There's an item in there. Quick. Should go in there. Going back in that room. What's so special that could be in that room? What is so special that could be? Oh, it went back into the thing.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Ah, isolation. Interesting. What is how far back does this put me? Good. Chat, yeah, I'm gonna switch games actually. You know what? I'm just gonna switch games. That was a switch spot. Thank you guys for watching. Miles and Wolf. And I'll see you guys. Tomorrow. Peace.